Hey guys, it's Lunatic Dan, and guess what? We're doing a prank on our cameraman.
Yeah, that's right today.
Now listen, this is how the shit's gonna go. He thinks, I've already talked with him, because Kyle hates the clowns. He thinks that Kyle is gonna go ahead and see a clown outside. Okay, it's already set up. But Kyle already knows this. So he's gonna go ahead and pretend that he's going to stab me. And guess what? It's on the cameraman because I want to see his expression when I go down. And yes, it is basically a reverse prank on the cameraman. See you in a few.
Bye, guys.
Kyle, man, so what do you think about this whole clown thing going on?
Dude, I literally seen one yesterday. I thought I was gonna kill him. I swear. I had this whole thing planned out. I'm kind of freaked out right now because it's October. It's Sunday, October 30th. So they're planning this huge purge too. That's what they're supposedly saying. And I'm getting freaked out over here. And I don't know. It's just a weird thing. And I'm kind of freaked out myself. And everything's just not going right. I don't know. I've been seeing things and hearing things and everything's just not going as planned. I don't know. This is being weird. Did you hear that?
I didn't hear anything. What are you talking about?
No, did you hear that?
Hear what?
I heard something. I don't know. See, like,
I think you're just paranoid, man. You've been hearing too many things, man.
Dude, it's a devil's night, dude. Sunday before Halloween.
Bro, it's not real. I'm telling you. I've been telling you this. I haven't seen
nothing. It's not real?
No.
It's not real.
No, it's not.
I swear I keep on hit. Dude.
What?
There's a clown.
Oh, shit. There is a clown. How about that, huh? How about that?
What are you doing?
How about that? Oh. Dude, no! No! Dude, it's your dad, bro! Stop! Oh my god, are you okay?
Fuck.
Oh my god, are you alright?
Dude, it was a fucking prank!
Oh my god, it was a prank, bro!
Dude!
It was a prank!
That's my dad?
Holy fuck!
Dude,
oh my god!
Bleeding.
Are you okay?
Oh, man.
Oh my god!
I'm not going to jail for this.
Oh my god! Are you alright?
Oh,
dude!
Call it in.
Dude, call 911, bro. Seriously, call 911.
Alright, I'll call 911. Hey, guess what?
Oh my god, he's bleeding really bad.
Gotcha!
Dude, I'm not doing this shit no more. Holy fuck. Here,
gotcha.
Dude.
Here,
see take that? Take it, dude. I can't.
It's called the power of magic.
Give me five.
How do you feel?
Fuck you guys.
Hey, you always know about all the fucking pranks all the time. We had to do it.
We had
to do it.
Happy Halloween, guys. Hope you have a good one.